fighting. Can you feel me? The information that you're seeking, a society is inviting. All systems go out on the floor. This is what you came here for, my friend. We have arrived at week 5 of Fortnite, Chapter 2, Season 3. What's going on, gamers? I'm RC Styles, and yep, that's right, I have another overview of challenges for you this week. This week, we get to unlock Aquaman for completing his challenges, and as you may have seen in the previous video, Black Manta has also arrived same week. Very interesting combination. But with all that being said, let's go ahead and take a look at our map challenges for this week. Starting with the Aquaman challenge, you simply have to go to Coral Cove and claim your trident. This should unlock Aquaman for you and also unlock his style challenges at that point. For week 5, we have search chests at Sweaty Sands, eliminations at Retail Row, use a firefly jar or flare gun at Misty Meadows, land at the yacht and finish top 25, catch fish at Craggy Cliffs, upgrade a weapon at Salty Springs, and search ammo boxes at the Fortilla. Again, another week of relatively seemingly simple challenges on paper. The only biggest issue here is going to be those, you know, tryhards and criers that are going to keep you from completing these challenges. But hey man, it happens. You get that with any game. Usually at the end of our videos of overviews, I like to do something called stupid dances and usually go to the item shop in order to show you these stupid dances. However, being that everything in the item shop right now, with the exception of Black Manta, has been seen before, we're going to do some stupid dances with Black Manta himself to round out the overview video for this week. And as always, after I do these overview videos, I like to do a live Fortnite fuckery where I work on the challenges we had just discussed. And usually I have a team of people working with me on those, but tonight looks like I'm going to be going solo as nobody was able to join. We'll find out here as I get closer to doing that video, which will be coming up probably about half hour after this video finishes. So, with all that being said, let's take a look at some stupid dances with Black Manta. So fucking stupid. Hey, at least he already has a helmet. And last one. Remember this one from last season? It's not entirely a stupid dance, but he sure as hell looks funny doing it. Well, with all that being said, I will have Fortnite fuckery up and ready here shortly. I thank you all for joining me for our overview video for this week. And as always, gamers, I'll be seeing ya.
What?